That's interesting the way you asked the question. I had a long chat with a friend who I respect greatly and, you know, his walk with God. And this was a few months ago, and it really made sense what he was saying, you know, that we, you know, we talk about feeling God and is he here or is he not? But actually, he's always there. So for me, you know, I grew up in a Christian home and had a great upbringing in the Word of God. And I don't see in the Word of God that he's never not with us, right? So in a sense, it's a simple faith that, you know, that I have, that he's always there. And especially when we meet together in his name, it's, you know, what Jesus said, where two or three of you gather together in my name, I'll be there. So I don't have any reason to say he's maybe not here. You know, I know what you're saying though. You're talking about maybe sensing his presence, and that is part of the question. I understand. I've had an interesting journey where there have been seasons of my life where I've really felt the tangible presence of the Holy Spirit in a physical way, you know, and I feel his presence. But even in the more recent season, times when I haven't had that physical sensation or tangible sense, but for me that doesn't matter, because he's here. And it's, so for me it's a step of faith, even when he shifts and changes a little. Maybe, you know, some people might say that's a desert experience that he takes people through, where, you know, when you first encounter the Holy Spirit, you have a lot of manifestations maybe, and you physically sense his presence. You know, and there are great teachings about how sometimes, you know, he removes that feeling sometimes to go deeper with us. You know, is it all about a feeling, or is it a deep faith in our hearts that no matter what happens in our lives, no matter what we feel, you know, his word is the bedrock and he is with us whether we feel it or not. So I find that an interesting question. So how I deal with it is, you know, I just come in to a time of praise and worship, and I just trust. I mean, you know, sometimes I say it to friends, it's almost like a, you know, I would almost say it's like a blind faith, but it's not, because some people are seers and some people are hearers, and some people are just knowers. And my friends have encouraged me, and they've said, they sense that I'm a knower. So I know that I know that I know, even if I don't necessarily see or hear or feel. But I know that I know that he's here, and I know that he's with us. And for me, it's a simple faith that I trust, and then we go forward from there, which is great.
Good.